Here we go, here we go.
I know we come from two different sports, but I feel like athlete to athlete, we can all relate to the same thing. And that's, I know you guys want to win a Super Bowl. I want to win a Grand Slam. Chasing, you know, trying to be great is fucking hard. So it's really tough. But if it was easy, everyone would be doing it. But I would just say, just enjoy the journey. The dream is the journey. So I would just say, always just enjoy that, because you're gonna look back and want to enjoy, you know, these moments right now and these days. And that's all I gotta say. So thanks, guys. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks, Dion. Yeah, thank you.
I would love to go deeper in tournaments. I would love to keep fighting to get into finals. I think I just want to know that I'm always improving.
It's like, how do you keep yourself stimulated to want to be the best every day? I'm like, okay, sometimes less is more. You just gotta, it's a balance.
Growth mindset, right?
Growth mindset.
You deliver that message just at the right time.
It's hard to stay present, but I think I need to step it up. You do need to get really gritty and bitchy, ruthless, whatever you want to call it. You just need to hunker down and just find a freaking way and dig in.